Hello, are you Mr. Haz?
You already know.
Okay, well, if you just come in, and if you wouldn't mind explaining to me what's going on with your anger recently.
All right, you asked for it.
What's anger? I don't know, it feels like I'm burning up. I'm ready to take on the whole world, just me, I am turning up. The snake wanna sliver around me, so I tell the serpent suck. And anyone who gets in my way, trust I'll fuck that person up.
Hey, calm down, Haz, there's another way around this. Why don't you take a seat?
No.
You're looking like a clown.
Fuck
this is
off.
Not what I expect from a father and a role model.
Shut up, I'm the kind of guy to take sorrow and drown this.
Oh, no.
Yeah, I'm a dad, I'm teaching my kids to not take crap, so they don't have to accept being treated like a placemat.
Has.
Instead they top the table and sit like kings and queens, and when the lesser beings chase them, they don't chase back.
Well, personally I don't think it's wise for you to teach that.
Oh well.
Maybe think of turning the other cheek and then preach that.
Well, personally I think you should stay out of my business.
Oh, ha-ha.
Anger is inside me, that's why topic wise I picked this. I've shown too much restraint and may God be my witness, but times I've let it out, it's just spilled like a slit wrist. No one really gets me or understands this temper. When someone betrays me, I make sure they remember.
What's anger? I don't know, it feels like I'm burning up. I'm ready to take on the whole world, just me, I am turning up. Revenge is a dish I like to give, sit down, I will serve it up. And people wanna push me till they push me till the nerve is struck.
Okay, Haz, it seems to be a case of needing management.
I don't need that.
If someone's being rude, how do you think you'll manage them?
Easy.
Or more to the point, manage yourself and hold back.
Hold back? I could throw them in my boot and baggage them.
Calm
down. People have tried to bring me down since school, it's unsung. Until now I have a confession for when I stopped taking shit. I held the bully's hand on the table, got him with the Bunsen. I burnt the cunt and he ran off crying and he rung mum. That's my mentality, leave a mark so they're stung now. And hit the mark, but make sure he's put his sundown. There's a difference between angry and being sick. It's more like a defensive blow, yeah. Hit him in the lung, pow.
Well, Haz,
I told you shut up, I ain't hearing what you're saying. It's only for the Lord to decide what I'm paying. So I'm praying he forgives me for my actions, of course. Now leave me alone before I flip. Serious, I am playing.
What's anger? I don't know, it feels like I'm burning up. I'm ready to take on the whole world, just me, I am turning up. The track is finished, I know a lot of you were there curling up. But that's my opinion, you hear? You undeserving fuck.
I'm kind.